Hi guys, welcome all. My name is Arshan Sayed. So as you have read in the title that don't just say it, prove it. So what this topic is all about, I will try to give my short explanation based on it so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So yeah, I will try to explain you this topic based on an example. So suppose there is a man who's really working very hard on something. I mean, he really needs to achieve that particular thing, but there are many barriers which are coming in his way, and he's trying to deal with barriers in every ways possible. And I mean, he's really working very hard to achieve that goal, but while achieving those goals, there are some people in his life who's really demotivating. I mean, they keeps on demotivating him that he can't achieve those goals. I mean, he's not capable to achieve those goals. Those people really used to say this kind of words on his face. And yeah, that man was really very smart. Instead of replying to those answers, he still keeps on working to achieve that goal. And those people really needs to say very, very bad things about him behind his back. I mean, those were really backstabbers, but that man again keeps on ignoring what they are saying. He's just focusing on his goal that he want to achieve in a very short period of time. And after years of hard work, that man has really achieved his goal, I mean what he is aiming for. So what I am trying to say through this video is, if you are willing to achieve something big or something good, there will be many people in your life who will gonna say worst thing about you, but you don't have to answer or reply to their words. I mean, you really don't have much time when you want to achieve something big or something good. So what you can all do is, you can just ignore their words and keep on working to prove yourself that yeah, you are capable of achieving that particular thing. And definitely if you keep on working hard, you will gonna achieve those goals and you will gonna shut their mouth. So I hope you people understand my point that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. I mean, I hope I had explained well this topic. So let me know your opinions and feedbacks on it, that what you think about this topic and do you agree with me or not. So that's all I want to say in today's video. It's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace off, signing off. And don't forget to enjoy your day.